Hi friends, welcome to Ramanjan. Today we will see Laplace transform energy. Find the Laplace transform of e power minus t cos square t. Laplace transform of, that is L of e power minus t cos square t. First I am taking only cos square t. That is Laplace of cos square t. Cos square t we can write as cos square t equal to 1 plus cos 2 theta by 2. Cos square t equal to 1 plus cos 3 by 2 theta by 2. That is Laplace of 1 plus cos 2 t by 2. Here 1 by 2 is the constant. We can write out that is 1 by 2 into Laplace of 1 plus cos 2 t. Now apply the Laplace integral. That is 1 by 2 of Laplace of 1 plus Laplace of cos 2t, that is equal to 1 by 2 into Laplace of 1 is the 1 by n plus Laplace of cos 2 t by n is the, that is s by s square plus a square. A means 2, that is 2 square, that is equal to 1 by 2 into 1 by s plus s by s square plus 2 square means 4. Now Laplace of e power minus t cos square t equal to, that means now we are applying the first shifting theorem. By first shifting theorem, in place of s we write the s plus 1. Here is the t equal to the minus 1, that is s plus 1. E coefficient is like 1, you write the s minus 1. T coefficient is the minus 1, you write the s plus 1. That is equal to 1 by 2 into 1 by s is the s plus 1 plus. Here also s means s plus 1 by s plus 1 whole square plus 4. That is equal to 1 by 2 into 1 by s plus 1 plus plus 1 by s square a plus 1 square 2s plus 1 square. 1 square is 1. 1 plus 4 is the 5. Like this. Thank you for watching my video.